I sent her out with one of her friends, and she didn't come back.
We will never be the family we were before she was sold on that website.
It was like shopping on Amazon.
The company that assisted, they were not held responsible.
What if it was your daughter? How would you feel then?